explain what some of the loopholes are.
So it's very easy to purchase a double barrel magazine, extended clips, and you want to be a sponsor for my double barrel magazine, extended clips. So why would a regular person need a double barrel magazine, extended clips? If you have a double barrel magazine, extended clips.
On the counter, unzipping it, and it's the most decked out, ridiculous looking piece of garbage you've ever seen. Like, I mean, the kind of guy that buys the
double barrel magazine, extended clips.